An Appleton woman found herself in handcuffs after police say she drove drunk and hit one of their squad cars. An officer had parked his squad car on the side of Oneida Street last night with his lights on. He says the woman sideswiped his vehicle with her car, and he caught it all on dash cam video. The 69-year-old was arrested for first offense drunk driving.